and a large Sprite, please. Take a McDouble. Can you make that two McDoubles? Nope, that'll do. Thank you.
So we'll see if that'll help Michael's at least arrow handling and nice. Half underway. And we'll see that it is. They call for two tires for Michael McDowell, which is how he gained a lot of track position there. He still is a little bit tight and in an air pressure adjustment as well, but two tires was the call for Michael McDowell. Travers beat Travers Peterson on the box, but now you guys talked about the other slow stops between Kyle Busch, Ryan Blaney. They were not happy with those pit stops. And with track position, is this key?